remove to how to write letter F. For writing letter F, we need one standing line in the top, one sleeping line, and again one small sleeping line in the center. This is mama F or capital letter F. One small, one standing line, small sleeping line. In the center also one small sleeping line like this. This is mama or capital letter F. And for writing baby, we need small reverse ra and one standing line and small sleeping line like this. This is baby F. Once again, this is baby F or small letter F. Okay, we move on to the four lines. Here we have one standing line, sleeping line, sleeping line. Okay, and the small letter, yes, this is the way we are writing the small letters in four lines. Okay, this is baby F. Got it? Very good.